following inner waters from Point Mugu to San Mateo Point. California, including Santa Catalina and Santa Barbara Islands. The National Weather Service in Oxnard has issued a special marine warning for inner waters from Point Mugu to San Mateo Point.
Time.
California, including Santa Catalina and Anacapa Islands. Outer waters from Santa Cruz Island to San Clemente Island to 60 nautical miles offshore, including San Nicolas and Santa Barbara Islands, until 6 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 4:54 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, an area of strong thunderstorms was located 8 nautical miles southwest of two harbors, moving southwest at 15 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater and small hail. Source, radar. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include two harbors, North San Clemente Island and Catalina Island. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until the storm passes. Wind gusts 34 knots or greater, small hail, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rain are possible with this storm. Frequent lightning is occurring with this storm. If caught on the open water, stay below deck if possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects.